Stop missing out on law firm clients. This GoHighLevel AI voice agent books them automatically, handles sales and customer support 24/7, and you can even customize it to any type of law firm. Personal injury, family law, real estate law, et cetera, anything you can think of pretty much. Oh, and did I forget to mention that you can have this exact AI agent for free in a snapshot right down below. That way you can start selling this immediately. So the first thing you need to do is you need to get the snapshot right down below so we can get started. And yes, it's free. You don't even have to sign up for my affiliate. You can just go down and get it down below because this is going to have the AI agent. So once you get the AI agent, you're going to want to come right into your high-level dashboard and you're going to want to go to AI agents. Then we're going to want to go to voice AI agent list. And here you are, you will have Lexi. So the first thing I want to let you know is that this AI agent is built around personal injury, but we can switch it because I have a bunch of different knowledge bases in here. So if we come into the knowledge base side of things, you will see we have all these different knowledge bases: class action and mass torts law firm, bankruptcy law, intellectual property law, civil litigation, immigration, employment, corporate law. I mean, just it goes on and on. And these can be connected to the AI agent, which I'm going to show you in a sec, so that you can constantly have it be your type of law firm. This one is based around personal injury law, but all we got to do is switch out the prompt and then the knowledge base, and then we're good to go. So I just want to let you know, depending on what law firm you are, we can definitely get this taken care of. And if you are a different kind of law firm that you didn't see on here or something really niche, just drop a comment down below and I'll try to get you solved. So right before we jump into the quick setup of this, I just want to let you know that I've put a lot of time in this, so please use it. I've also been using stuff like this that has helped me win a ton of different awards, even the Gold SaaSpreneur and Platinum SaaSpreneur awards on high level. I've also done a lot of stuff with law firms. Okay, a lot. I've scaled a lot of them, helped them grow. I mean, you can even see this right here showing that I've actually done this.
I have been working with Declan on building my business since I opened it in April. When I started this business, I was hoping for, let's just say, revenue of X. I'm already pulling in revenue of X times 3 or 4 of what I was hoping for.
So I'm not just throwing this stuff out here randomly. Like, I'm using the best of my knowledge and experience that I've used to help law firms grow online, and I'm putting it in these videos. That's just a quick tidbit I wanted to let you know, not to brag or anything, just to show you that, like, I'm giving you my best here. So now that we have this, the first thing we can do is we can change the name if need be, but I would leave it all as is because it's all already set up. But you can do that. So you can change name. You can put your exact name in here of your business, language if you want it, pick the voice if you want it, time zone, and just leave the model as is. Everything else is good to go. I've already configured this thing perfectly, so you don't need to go through and be tweaking all this stuff. Then in agent goals, this is where we're going to pick what kind of law firm you have. So you're going to go through these and you're going to pick the exact one you want. So what I'm going to do for this video is I'm going to do family law. Okay. So once that's picked, all we have to do is make sure this prompt is properly matching to family law. Now in this prompt, I already have it configured to where it can read the knowledge bases, as you'll see right down here, and it knows exactly that it can change. Okay, so it's not going to be locked into one, but if you want to change the name of the business, we're going to want to take this exact prompt, put it into ChatGPT, and just say, make it turn to family law, and this is my business name. So simple stuff like that. Other than that, it's already all done. And there's even a calendar connected in here that's done. So then from there, you're just going to want to put a phone number in. Again, you can do a whole call porting thing. I have other videos on this where you can put your number into high level, which does take longer. Or what you can do is you can come right in here and you can buy a number for like $1 or something right on a high level, and then you're good to go and you don't need to have it A2B verified. So that's pretty simple. And then from there, you're just going to click save. So that's literally it. Like, that's all you have to do. Now, what we're going to want to do is test here in a sec, but like, it's already set up. This is so easy to do. And from there, you now have a working AI agent. Now, I want to let you know that at the end of this video, I'm going to link a video to a tutorial on AI agents in general. So if you're like, he went through it too fast, or I don't quite understand what AI agents are and how this even works, don't worry. I have a video that I'll link at the end that goes over what every single one of these things mean and how to build these from scratch if you want to learn that or deepen your knowledge. So don't worry, I have you covered there. But now what I want to do is I want to come in and I want to test this for you live in case you can see the power of this. But before we jump in and do that last final part, I just want to let you know, if you are interested in learning more about high level, okay, really selling these AI agents and really getting ahead of the AI trends, I have a 30-day free trial link of high level right down below. And when you sign up with that, you'll get access to over $10,000 worth of bonuses for free. Okay, so that is a private community you get access to. That is trainings of every single kind you could possibly want. How to learn high level, how to get clients, even client getting systems. We have snapshots, sales scripts, AI prompts. I mean, literally everything you could possibly need is in this community. We also have 6 live coaching calls per week you can attend for free. You can even attend one with me, talk to me, message me whenever you want. But guys, these are real agency owners that you get to talk to. This is not just random people that we're just having on. These are actual people that are doing the thing you want to do. No one else has this online. We do. And it's free when you sign up with that 30-day free trial link right down below. So again, guys, if you want access to all of these bonuses for free, just go down below, check out that link, or drop a comment if you have any questions or concerns. So now what we're going to do is we're going to test this AI bot live. So we're going to come right in here and we're just going to put in the exact phone number we want so we can test this and get moving ASAP. Because this is something you have to do, is you have to test your AI voice agents and you have to make sure that they actually work. Otherwise, people are just giving you random stuff for free on the internet, but I want to show you that this thing actually works. So we're going to come right here and then we're going to click call me.
How can I help you today?
Hey, how you doing, Lexi? I'm just calling about some questions I have related to family law because I'm really, really overwhelmed and I don't know where to start with my divorce. Could you help me with that?
I'm so sorry you're feeling overwhelmed. Divorce can be such a tough process to navigate. Let's take it one step at a time. While I can't give legal advice, I can help you understand the services we offer and connect you with an attorney.
Lexi, I just have a quick question before we schedule anything because I just want to know, do I need to file something right away? Also, do I need a lawyer to file a divorce or can I do it myself?
I understand your concerns. Here's what I can share. One, filing for divorce. Whether you need to file something right away depends on your specific situation, like residency requirements or deadlines in your state. It's often a good idea to file sooner if there are urgent matters like custody or financial concerns. Two, do you need a lawyer? You can file for divorce on your own, which is called pro se representation. However, having a lawyer can be incredibly helpful, especially if your case involves complex issues like property division, child custody, or spousal support. An attorney ensures your rights are protected and that the process goes smoothly. Would you like to schedule a consultation with one of our family law attorneys to discuss your situation in more detail?
Yes, Lexi. Right before I do that, though, I just want to ask, because this is the one thing before I schedule anything for this. I just want to know the pros and cons between doing it myself versus doing it with a lawyer. Like, why would I want to do it with a lawyer?
Great question. Here's a quick breakdown.
I'm asking
of the pros
complicated
and cons
questions
of
to try to throw it off.
Yourself versus hiring a lawyer, filing for divorce yourself. Pro C. Pros, cost savings. It's generally less expensive since you're not paying attorney fees. Control. You have full control over the process and decisions. Simplicity. If your divorce is uncontested, both parties agree on everything, it can be straightforward. Cons, complexity. Divorce laws and paperwork can be confusing, especially if there are children, property, or debts involved. Mistakes. Errors in filing or missing deadlines can delay the process or harm your case. Limited guidance. You won't have legal advice to protect your rights or navigate unexpected issues. Hiring a lawyer, pros expertise. A lawyer ensures all paperwork is accurate and deadlines are met. Advocacy. They protect your rights.
Okay, Lexi, I'm sold. I'm sold. You don't have to keep yapping. let's get an appointment scheduled.
All right. Here are some available slots for you. On Friday, November 7th at 5 a.m., 7 a.m., or 8 a.m. On Monday, November 10th at 5 a.m., 9 a.m.
Monday.
Got it. Monday, November 10th. Would you like the 5 a.m., 9 a.m., or 10 a.m. slot?
5 a.m.
All right. Let's lock in Monday, November 10th at 5 a.m. To confirm your appointment, I'll need your email address so we can send you the details. Could you share that with me?
Yes. It'll be ghlwizard7789643@gmail.com. See if you can get it. Watch.
You're all set for Monday, November 10th at 5 a.m. A confirmation email has been sent to ghlwizard7789643@gmail.com.
Lexi, just to make sure you got that right, can you spell out that Gmail I just gave you?
Of course. The email I have is ghlwizard7789643@gmail.com. Does that look correct?
Yes, Lexi. Thank you so much for your time.
You're very welcome. If you need anything else, don't hesitate to reach out. Take care and have a great day.
Yeah, bye-bye now. So the whole point of that conversation was, obviously, it just booked an appointment. We did a bunch of other stuff, which is amazing. But I was asking it curveball questions. I was constantly trying to throw it off by kind of switching the pace, the tempo. And it kept answering almost better than a human could, because it kept going through. And then I had to like spell my email and all this stuff. Like, do you know, to memorize an email like that, that's pretty hard. You'd have to have it written down. It knew, because it can check the transcript and go back. So we're starting to see just how good these are getting. And like, they work for complicated questions. Like, if you're not using AI agents right now, especially for your law firm or any business, you're cooked. Like, you have to be focusing on this. It is so, so important. And it's really, really critical. Now, I know with law firms, there's a lot of stuff with HIPAA and private information, and people use like mycase.com and all kinds of other, you know, special third-party plugins. You can also add those into HIGHLEVEL through the App Store. We're not going to be going over that in this video, but if you're a lawyer or you're servicing lawyers, just know that there is a lot of extra stuff you can do when it comes to HIGHLEVEL to protect that. But make sure you do your due diligence. You're not just putting stuff out for law firms immediately, because I know that compliance and all that stuff is an issue. So just do your due diligence first. Obviously, this is, I'm testing in the video, but make sure you go through and do that. But that's really it, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure you go right down below if you are interested in you know, learning more about HIGHLEVEL and getting this 30-day free trial and access to all of those bonuses. Also, if you ever have any questions, drop a comment down below. Okay, I'm here to answer. Snapshots down below too for you to have for free. But more importantly, I'm going to link that video at the end of this video that's just going to be an entire tutorial of AI voice agents in general on HIGHLEVEL. It's going to go over everything, building them from scratch, everything you could possibly need to know, and it's super in-depth. So make sure you watch that video at the end of this video, because it's going to help tremendously. So thanks again, and watch the video that pops up at the end of this one.